Mr. Rajinikanth, a couple of days back, said, in fact, a question was asked to him about the entire opposition coming together against the BJP, and said, do you think that the opposition has to come together against the BJP? Who's the much stronger party? And he said, if the opposition, if so many parties are coming together against one party, against one leader, then it is the BJP. Of course, he gave the benefit of doubt to the BJP, saying it may be a dangerous party to the opposition, but then, of course, it has to be the strongest. That is why all the parties are coming together.
Well, there's a simple simile. I could replace it with another one. People are waiting on the streets to meet one minister, coming there to meet him, and the ministers are a little bit apprehensive to go into the crowds. Who's stronger, the minister or the crowd?
But what do you think about BJP
for
the people of Tamil Nadu?
Who are stronger?
Is BJP a dangerous party for Tamil Nadu?
BJP is a political party. People will always be stronger. ADMK is a political party. People will always be stronger. And Tamil Nadu people will show it when the time comes.
But is BJP a dangerous party for Tamil Nadu?
We are not appraisers of what is dangerous, but Tamil Nadu people will know what is good for them. They're not looking for dangerous people. They will be eradicated if they are dangerous.
We're also
if they're good,
think
they'll be welcome.
BJP has been trying to make inroads into the state of not just Tamil Nadu, but Kerala also for a very, very long time, sir. Do you think that in itself is going to pose a huge challenge for parties like AIADMK and DMK? Should they be threatened with the BJP's efforts or their entry into the political scenario of Tamil Nadu?
How can I talk about their fears and their trepidations? We as MNM are not worried about anybody stepping in. We are worried about Tamil Nadu, and we are very confident with the kind of traction that people are giving us to have a conversation with them, the kind of enlisting that is happening for the cause.